was on my street just the other day. You know what I heard they call it?
Are you for real?
I'm not even kidding, girl.
Oh my God.
When I saw him with another, I didn't even know what to do. You know, I hear they call him the man. I know they don't call him that for no reason. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
I hear you, girl. You know, what are you saying?
No, I know exactly what you're saying.
So what they say?
Mid-70s fella, with the smell of a spent roach. In the liquor store, and yeah, we talking like kinfolk. No formal introduction, he's still a stranger. Hard living, scar giving, said he always toast a banger. He grew his own smoke, he liked to roll his own. A story, a bottle, he disappear and he's gone. He said he liked to live simple, he cool as a fan. But I never catch his name, I just call him the man. And he said, he was born and raised up in the wilderness. Nature's nothing new, but he's filled with bewilderment. The world's changing quickly, he starts to reminisce. Every story starts when you're too young to remember this. When gas was cheap and the youth used to listen. Time was more abundant, but now it's all different. Simple life missing, and I do understand. But I never catch his name, I just call him the man.
I like to drink whiskey out the bottle. I like to drink cold beer out of a can. And I like to smoke, but it ain't a problem.
About my passion for rapping and making music, respects what I'm doing, he even listened to a classic rock man. This ain't his style, but it's refreshing to hear real for once in a while. A die-hard Tom Petty fan, he grew up right with them Alabama boys on them Alabama nights. A Glenn Fry type of guy, he as cool as a fan, but I never catch his name, I just call him the man.
I like to drink whiskey out the bottle. Drink cold beer
out of a can.
And I like to smoke, but it ain't a problem. I like to roll my own and I like to jam.
Me too.